I guess abortion yet exceeded that. That's a very good question. We say that we're pro-life, but what we believe is that life is good. However, guilty life deserves death. Innocent life deserves to be just the upholding of life, which is not our standard. Not our standard at all. God laid down, we quoted the scriptures, he laid out very clearly.
I bet you're just like you've been telling everybody that how this guy used to do this.
Society should be order, society should be structure, and that there was to be punishment carried out.
With the same group.
No, it's the same group.
Yeah, they go around every year.